fish.
Close enough. Don't walk away from me.
Never a quiet moment in London, I suppose.
Get out of me face! I can't stand the sight of you.
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things.
Out. My brother.
Chop you into bits! Put an end to that, boys!
Bagger off, home before I snap your knee!
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you...
Keep vigilant!
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
I believe I found something, young man.
Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
Stramonium, or Devil's Snare as it is commonly called, that goes into the syrup. An opium, no less. Revolting. Absolutely sickening. A favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree? Find a way out of here, quickly!
What about the other valves?
Take a wild guess.
Very well.
sure.
Can't stay up there forever! You're as good as dead!
Don't do it, mate! Well done, dear boy.
Well done.
Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Fry, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
Oh, I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
And what's the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.